That's pretty crazy. Right, Creeper?
That's in chat.
Yeah, that's major F. Rip. He says the bridge is finished. Where's my... What resources do you need? Okay. Where's my boat? Oh, squids. I would like your sacks.
Oh.
What?
Sounded like the baby. Hey, yo.
Oh, while I'm on this boat, I might as well check out Dom's bridge. Damn. That's a big bridge.
I think I'm like one of the only people in the server who has a jungle tree sap.
Squid too! The bridge is lucky.
Like, some things not everyone has. So I'm gonna... doing some stuff. Don't coil berries have to grow in a dark place? Do you know?
Which berries?
Glowberries.
Oh yeah, they're like in caves mostly and stuff.
Okay, so I'm gonna put them in a darker area.
No, I feel like I'm gonna die. It's like this guy. Oh, trident too. Yes. Let's go. Give me that. Yeah. It's a pretty broken trident, but it works. Squid, yeah! My luck today is good. I should go mining.
My luck is
Wait, there's baby squids? Since when? Can I kill the baby squid?
I've recently added those.
Oh, the baby squid dropped 3! Yo, everyone else dropped only 1. Oh. Let's put that in chat. RIP. I can go see if he needs help.
Oh, I like the edging to the color of your building. It's actually kind of nice.
Oh, the black?
Yeah, the black with like the oak. Super nice.
I'm changing on the...
Well, leave that alone for now. Leave that alone for now. Because I'm gonna fix it here in a little bit, but I'm not doing it right now.
Yeah, I'm trying to change all the windows black, by the way. Right. Just so I can match all the exterior of the house. What is this? This zombie's different. Whoa, what the hell did he drop? He just dropped a bunch of iron armor. What? Yes.
I've been probably around the entire map. If it's back behind the villager hut, yeah, I've been back there. I've been around this area. I've been in a 12,000 block radius, so.
Thanks.
I've most likely touched everything.
Bro, why does another person have a lightning rod? Why are people putting lightning rods all over their houses? Like, it's...
Because one person's house caught on fire. One person's house caught on fire. Everybody else just didn't want to catch on fire. Because everybody's house is made out of... Everyone's house is made out of wood, so.
Sick. Let's see how this looks. Black windows. Love how much glass I'm wasting just destroying it when I could just get a silk touch pickaxe or something.
What's up, ping?
Alright, I think that's all the windows. Black.
Oh, diamond!
You mining right now?
Kinda. I'm underwater.
You're underwater?
Yeah. In Minecraft? What is going on? Help me, I cannot breathe.
By the way, Brighton, I'm making similar style chimney to yours.
Alright.
I like yours because it's the design that I was gonna go with was like the you know how it's normally like two blocks or like there's like a hole in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
But it's like so wide that the chimney looks awful. So I'm gonna just do what you did, the one block. I like that a lot better. But I need trapdoors for that, I think, right?
That's what I did. I put trapdoors on the top. Creeper! Dude, oh my god. Jesus, dude. How am I alive?
Oh wow, I really like the little decor on your house, right? Like the little details on your house, Brenton. Nice. Pretty clean.
I didn't even, like, you can tell I didn't take too much time on my house, but I did at the same time.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you, Brighton.
I said, like, you could tell that I was taking my time on my house, but I wasn't taking too much time.
Yeah. Now there's people that go overboard with it.
Yeah, I'm practically mining now, so. How many diamonds did I get from that? Two? That sucks. I have fortune 3 and I got 2 diamonds off of a 2 vein.
That's so pissy. I hate that.
Don't tell me my game just crashed.
Did it? Oh boy.
My game froze. So I don't know yet.
Hopefully you'll respawn with like a creeper beside you.
I'm glad that I was in a very lit up area, so.
Mm-hmm.
It's completely frozen. Yeah, the game's definitely frozen right now. Yeah, there we go. Finally crashed. I think that's it for today on my Minecraft. At least I know I'm in a safe place for whenever I log back in. I'm probably gonna go join the roleplay actually.
RP? I was thinking of joining as well.
Yeah.
Finish this first.
The Kents need their undercover Kent member, so.
Oh, in the PD force?
No, in the,
fire department?
No, I'm in my civilian character. My civilian character is an undercover Kent member.
Oh. I might join as Mr. Anthony.
Anthony Kent?
Yeah. You know him, too.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's like his name's been getting around. Smack talk smack about him.
I know more about Mason Kent and John Raw.
Well, yeah.
John Raw is about
Mason Kent's the leader.
John Raw is very terrifying to a lot of members now, because John Raw killed multiple people recently. So.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is in the PS4 server. We're talking about John Raw.
Interesting.
I have a character that ate someone. So. We had a skinwalker running around our,
Sorry, what?
Yeah, skinwalker.
When was this?
A while ago.
Oh,
like a month or so ago, actually.
That's kind of creepy.
Yeah. They have a hit out on them from the Kent family, so. It was a team that, stopped the fire department from doing their job, so. And, you know, Mason Kent is also, like, the chief of fire, so, yeah. Bad times are ahead of those guys, but I think they left the server, so.
Classic. You're a straight donkey.
Then I definitely go join this roleplay because...
What's that? Yeah, he was the one working on the bridge. Last time I remember. Yeah. Yep. Alright, I think I'm heading off. At least for the time being. I will talk to you later if I get on later. See ya. Ciao.